So you press Control F. I mean, you press Control S to save the levels. Never mind.